Now, poison could be something that the family was keeping to kill rats, but also they couldn't just turn on a light like we can and take a look in the drug cabinet. And poison bottles basically were embossed often with rough vertical stripes. Others were embossed with a skull and crossbones, something you could easily feel when you picked it up. It was a little precautionary method of making sure that your patients did not ingest toxic agents.